Hey folks, so I put the Money Farm Krampus thing to the test, and in the last video I said you probably could do it in a half an hour, and if you look, I started at 24 and ended at 57, I believe, which is 32, 33 minutes. Went pretty well, gained a lot of money. I am out of candy canes. I did actually miss two fish I could have gotten. And also, if you guys are having problems with the catching these again afterwards, you could possibly do the decorate the tree mission. I've been hearing that might be help it. The problem is nobody knows and everybody's just guessing. But the information I do give you is the best that I can give you, because I cannot unfinish my mission to test that out. Just like I couldn't get rid of the DLC to test that out. But you definitely, if you don't have the DLC, it does actually still work for you, believe it or not. Had a few people now correct that. So, all right, folks, if you guys have any helpful comments, put them down in the comments. But this was a really fun trip, and I just wanted to show it off that you could make this that much money in a half hour. Granted, you might need the DLC for it to get, you know, catch that many fish, because that's 20 in a bag. I don't know if I would spend the money on it if you haven't got it, because you never know, they might patch this or fix this or change it. It's Fishing Planet, you only know the best you can. But if you have it, go for it and use them up and have a good one, and we'll see you next time, folks.